Joseph was very upset when I spoke to him about this, so I thought it was important that we join together and work this through.
Absolutely.
We're going to work through it, but Debbie told my son that he looked like Tom Petty in a negative way.
Who's Tom Petty?
You know who Tom Petty is. And she said that if she had to come back, that she was going to F up his pussy ass, which is what she said.
Are you serious? I didn't. I would never. To a child, your son has been defiling my daughter's Facebook page now for months.
These people are liars. He said that my son was an animal and that if I didn't keep him on a leash, that he would hit him with his car.
Did you say that?
That's ridiculous. Who talks like that?
You do.
He didn't say
that. All right,
he
you
said
know,
it to
no,
me.
What I said was that we need to keep an extra eye on our kids because with all the technological advances, they need to learn to use them responsibly.
No, no, what he said to me was he called me an icon.
A what?
Language, Catherine, language!
I'm quoting! How am I going to relay what these two nutballs said to me unless I say it?
Can you please not talk like that, Catherine? Music Man is rehearsing next door.
Sorry, fucking Music Man. Maybe if I looked more like this fake bullshit couple. Looks like they're in a bank commercial. That's what you look like. Like you're a bullshit bank commercial couple.
None of this talk is productive.
I would like to rear up and jackknife my legs and kick you both in the fucking jaw with my foot bone.
You're just really scaring me.
This is what happens when you corner a rat. You corner me, I will fucking chew through you. I'll chew through you.
Catherine, you're better than this.
Fuck you, Jill. You're a horrible fucking woman. This is why everybody hates you, Jill. This kind of shit, ineffective, fucking bullshit hair. And I'm glad your husband died. Because you're a fucking asshole. He probably killed himself.
Okay, Catherine, I think we know what's happening now.
Now you know what we're dealing with.